Alright, and we're back with some more Prison Run and Gun. This is Duke Doozy or Double D. We're getting right back into it. We're going to beat this level this time because we have not beaten it yet. And that's the ultimate goal, obviously, is to beat the level. Good start. I didn't even know you can get killed by a box. I guess it's realistic. So do not stand on boxes. I'm just gonna go like this. We got a helmet now. Juicy. Here we go. Oh, we got it. Here we go. Off to a great start. Wow. I guess you dig this. Oh crap. Wait, come back! No! Great, now we're gonna have to wait for it to come all the way back around. Just gonna run back and forth. Here we go. What's this? It's a gun. Oh, shoot. Forgot about that. Oh, nice. Alright, come on. What if I press this? I can. So I'm guessing I get the gun and I come down here and destroy that thing? If I can... Come back! Perfect. Oh my god, I'm so bad! Why am I so bad at this game? Holy crap. Run over here, jump up. Up, 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 up! Get the gun. Cool. Kill this. I guess that's it. We're on the roll, baby. Let's keep it going. So I guess I press this button. Don't want to shoot that because then I have no way of getting over there. How are you supposed to get that? Oh god. I knew, I saw that coming, that's why I said, oh god. Saw that one coming. Can I, like, throw the gun up on that? Okay, good. I should be able to jump over that. Is that worth it? It's worth it. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna die there. Go! That level's easy. Easy enough, baby. Let's go over here first. Got the help. It's Bruce Lee! Bruce Lee's OP, dude. Oh my god. Freaking Jackie Chan over here. Get up. Dude! Guy's OP! Come back. Oh. See you later, bitch. Oh my god. I need him to come over here. Oh my god, I'm so good. Should I try for the key? I'm gonna try for the key. It's gotta kill him if he comes. As soon as he walks over this, it's gotta mow him down. Ready? Come speak to the law, bitch. Come here. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was great. Nice job, Elvis Presley. See ya! Oh, nice. Take it. Dude, I'm awful. Get the helmet. Made you look. Alright, gotta make a move. Nice. Yeah, that's a good plan right there. Oh my god. Money. So. Nice. I just want the key. But if I stand right there, he's just gonna... Come on, I want the key! Ugh. Screw it. We don't need no key. Level clear. We don't need a key to get out of this filthy prison. Gun. Up. Perfect. Can I kill that thing up there? Sorry, you can't shoot up in this game. Forgot. It's very difficult to shoot up in this game. Oh, that's right. Go! Wow. That level was a little difficult. Seems like... Okay, well... Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to go down here. Nice. 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 Oh my god, that was so close. They're already gone up. Wait. So, okay. So you just get riddled. I just respawned. And so how else are you supposed to do it? I literally go up and I just die. Aha. Oh, baby. There we go. Yo, that doesn't stop the generator? This thing from working? What kind of technology does this have? It's working on no power. Damn it! It shoots so fast, I thought I could get past it. Alright, at least we know how to somewhat do it. I say somewhat, because I'm just gonna die again right there, so that's why I say somewhat. I just wanna beat this level, please. Get up there, please. Nice. Alright, can I just like... There we go. Oh, nice. I'll keep doing that. Okay. Please let this be the one. Good thing the gun got up there. So I guess it's all RNG if I can get the type of gun I want. Okay, never mind. Cool. Oh! I see now what you're supposed to do. I got it. It just kicked in, baby. That's actually executing it. No, not jumping. This game's gonna make me get post-traumatic stress disorder. Just kidding. It's not that stressful yet. Yep, yeah it is. Now it is. You just run past this. Are you shitting me? Jump down. Jump down, Elvis. I hate this game. I hate it. I freaking love this game, man. This game Ready? Now you gotta try being nice to it. I freaking love you, man. I freaking love you. Let me get down, please. I freaking... This game's freaking everything, dude. I love it. What would I do without it? I don't know. Life without this game would be meaningless. This is the run. This is it. Oh, I even kept the gun. That should be extra bonus points, man. Extra bonus points. Give it to me. What the? What? Freaking Chinese, man. Why does he have to be Chinese? I don't get it. That's kind of racist. Alright, I guess I'm supposed to run away. Oh, man, I need this. Huh? Okay. Time to face the law. You know what? We don't need the key. Yeah, we do. That's it. That's a winner. Wow, it just gave us a helmet. Oh, I see. I was like, how useful. Wow. Oh, I even keep the gun. We're on a roll now. Can I shoot that down? Slide off, please. Oh no. Lord help. I was supposed to fall down in that mine thing. Actually, perfect. Screw it. We're going in for the win. Don't keep the gun. We don't need it this time. Screws me over. Doesn't give me bonus points. And that'll be it for us. We're going to stop right here. We will continue episode 3 next time. But this is Duke Doozy. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Do whatever you want to do. I don't care. Even dislike it if you didn't like it. Even though everything will help me improve. I'll see you guys next time.